The UK Independence Party believe it is the first priority of every government to provide low-cost housing for young families starting out in life. The government has failed to do this and has allowed prices to rise beyond the reach of ordinary people. UK Independence Party believe its policies will provide better schools, housing and hospitals, and UKIP policies would be tough on Europe and tough on crime.